I have a slight obsession with tripods. I like fixing them when I get the chance, if I find something. I was walking through the West End in London the other week and I noticed something poking out of a bin, and it turned out to be a broadcast standard tripod that must have been thrown out from one of the production companies around there. It was had a bit of damage on it. But nothing that can't be fixed. It was missing the camera plate, so I'm gonna try and build a new one for that. You can see some of the other things that I fixed over the years. I don't have that many. I generally try to get rid of them once I've sort of repaired them. It's actually very difficult to record my tripods because I don't have any spare. So I've had to create a bit of a strange contraption attached to the vise to give me a shooting angle.